What's up, YouTube? I'm back. Hey, ain't nobody doing it like me, man. Hey, I'm on top of everything, man. Hey, I know it took me a little couple days, but we here now, man. I know what the hell going on, man. You don't need to tell me what's going on. I'm on top of everything, man. I mean, there's a few artists y'all can suggest me, you know what I'm saying? But if you suggest me some and I don't react to it, it's because I already seen it, man. Just letting y'all know. Hey, Lil Maru, all smoke, you know what I'm saying? Leave a like. I'm already subscribed, like I said on the last reaction, man. Lil Maru, hey, man, he becoming one of my favorite artists, man. I went ahead and checked out all his music, but I checked out mostly all his top music, so... If you suggest me a video for him, I don't react to it because I went and checked it out already. You know what I'm saying? I'm tripping, man. What's going on? Hey, Lil Maru, all smoke. Anything new he dropping, I'm on it. Like I said, if you suggest a video, because I know you'll see a reaction of me and first time listening to it. Like I said on the video, I'm going to go and check dude out. That means I'm going to go jam his music, watch his videos. And like I said, Lil Maru, one of my favorite artists. He's becoming one of my favorite artists right now. Like, got a list. You know what I'm saying? My own little list. And Lil Maru, one of the ones is getting up there just because of his type of music is the shit I like. You know what I'm saying? You got your own list. You know what I'm saying? I got mine. I don't get this. My top 10. Oh, how hell you gonna put, man? It's your own top 10 list, bro. Like, it's your own, like... It ain't no best rapper. It's about what you like, who you think is the best rapper. You know what I'm saying? It's all in opinion, man. But yeah, man. Lil Maru, all the smoke, man. I'm ready to check this song out, bro. The visuals, man. Let's get to the reaction. Miraculous. Is that the camera guy or what? You already know. Lil Maru, all the smoke. Directed and edited by Geffen. Mora, man. Shout out to camera guy.
It's all gas, all smoke. Hey, I'm a 40, I'm a blonde, get some gum in the gang, baby. I don't really wanna make bros. White bitch, like the AO, she be playing with a nose. Drop a new song and I'm making niggas mad. Tryna take my flow, but they got it out their ass. Snakes in my lawn, cause it's time to cut the grass. Body that ain't cold, you be walking all that brass. They can't do it like me. I'm in a foreign and I'm going high speed. Bust up, deep tomorrow, I see. I'm exotic, so this shit is pricey.
I don't got
a nigga and he blocking me. I'm a thug, so she jocking me. All y'all faking and shocking me. She like Lil Maru, she be stalking me. Y'all niggas starving, Barty, get up on my lane. On the gram, acting tough, but y'all lame.
Oh, God.
I'm with it, my nigga, like what you claim. I'm bossed up, me and you is not the
same. Hey, man, don't believe everything you see on the internet, man. I swear to God, man. Hey, man, they be tripping on the internet, man. They create this image and they roll with it, man. But in real life, if you would turn that camera around, man, it's a whole different story, man. Get y'all shit together, man. Stop stunning on the gram, man. Y'all make people think they ain't doing the right thing in their life while y'all just posting all the good shit, you know. And I understand, man. Like, me, I don't really post personal shit on the internet just because, like, why should I post some personal ass shit on the internet? Like, why should I? Like, what am I gonna get out of it? You know what I'm saying? Like, you just showcasing people the shit you going through. Like, for what? I get it, man. Some people might learn off of it. I don't know. Don't believe everything you see on Instagram and shit, man. Run that shit back.
Y'all niggas starving, Barty, get up on my lane. On the gram, acting tough, but y'all lame.
Y'all
really with it, my nigga, like what you claim. I'm bossed up, me and you is not the same. Yeah. Ay, it's over. I'm looking for leaf clover. Shout out to all my soldiers. I ran cause of the rollers. You with it cause I'm winning. We took Berkeys, now I'm spinning. I play games, baby, I'm playing innings. Always low, but now I'm grinning. Like how the hell am I supposed to feel? Like how the hell is it supposed to heal? I was down, I was supposed to steal. Like how the hell am I supposed to heal?
How? How? How, sweet?
It's over.
Hey. Hey. I like that vibe, man. Lil Maru. I'm fucking with it, man. Straight to my playlist. ASAP, Lil Maru, man. I fuck with the beat choices he got, bruh. I fuck with the vibe, the melodies, man. This shit made me want to take a ride down, you know what I'm saying? I stay right by downtown Dallas, you know what I'm saying? I like to cruise at night, you know what I'm saying? Look at the skyline view, you know what I'm saying? Late at night, and this is the type of shit I like to listen to, man. Hey, Lil Maru. Lil Maru, man. I still, that's a unique name, man. Lil Maru. I don't know where that shit came from. But, hey, all the smoke. Lil Maru said he want all the fucking smoke, man. Hey, man, Lil Maru, stay away from that, from them streets, man. Stay away from that negative-ass shit, bro. You talented. You got it, bro. You different. You got the sound. You got everything, bro. Keep doing you, bro. Stay away from that fuck shit, bro. It's a lose-lose situation. You got motherfuckers talking now because they hating. Just they ain't got nothing going for themselves, bro. You got everything going for yourself, bro, like. Anybody doing shit with their life, like, bro, stay away from that shit, bro. If a motherfucker won't come up to me talking crazy, bro, I'ma look at that manager, keep walking, bro. Like, I know who the fuck I am. I know what shit I stand for. I know I ain't pussy. I know I ain't none of that, bro. Like, I know when I should react and when not to react, bro. Like, I ain't gonna put, like, somebody come up to you, you know what I'm saying, talking that shit, or y'all beefing, whatever, man. Like, if you kill dude, you going to jail. If he kill you, it's like a lose-lose situation, bro. But I understand, bro. If you in the streets and you living and you repping a certain side, and you just got to do what you got to do. But I'm just saying, man, think about the shit before you do it, bro. Lil Maru, stay out the fucking way, man. Stay out this beef shit. Keep going, bro. Keep dropping this music, bro. And I'm here for it, man. Drop a fucking tape, too, or something, man. I'm ready for it. Lil Maru, all the fucking smoke. Run that shit back.
Hey. So I guess I'll smoke.